Former actress Twinkle Khanna, popular as Mrs. Funny Bones on social media, recently got trolled for a photo shoot for Vogue India. In the photo, Twinkle is seen sitting on a pile of books and resting her foot on a stool. However, Twitter assumed the stool to be another pile of books and trolled the actor turned author to putting her leg on books. She captioned the image, "Sometimes I get to do this as well, like the Madonna song, Strike a Pose, Walk Walk." A troller said, "You don't put shoes on books. You just don't. No matter what your outrage meter might be, it's a question of respect." Then Twinkle gave a befitting reply and wrote, "I guess some people can't see, let alone read. It's clear in the picture and the caption that my foot is on a stool, blind leading the blind." A successful interior designer and entrepreneur, Twinkle is producing Padman, which stars her husband and National Award winner Akshay Kumar. The film also features Sonam Kapoor and Radhika Apte in pivotal role.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.